Some of you may have heard of the Hiroshima 8. Those Jesuit priests survived the blast. And not only that, that was a miracle in and of itself that they survived the blast, but the fact that they went on to lead long lives without suffering any disorders or health conditions as a result of the radiation is utterly unexplained. These men were examined more than 200 times by dozens of scientists who could not explain why they didn't suffer from the blast.